the mercy of Allah, and the law written in our nature. We call an individual into existence, and when that individual comes, I make no apologies for what I'm about to say.
You ain't crazy, don't you play me, don't you know it's Jay-Z? When internet's ask you the best spot, won't you save me? Don't you hate me, come on baby, what's in all gravy? I took my lumps coming up just like a boxer, baby. My first album, maybe if I stutter, maybe. But then I slowed it down, bought it from the gutter, baby. Matter of fact, I don't give a fuck where you rate me. Record labels told me no, guess what the fuck they made me? Super rich, stupid bitches know I'm super vicious. Like standing over a wounded man with two biscuits. Let's get it clear like eucalyptus if you conflict it. My flow is like the Cuban Missile Crisis. Nigga, my near misses is prices. I had a couple rare Jews in the verse. For all my niggas who like to listen like this. Listen like this, listen like this, listen like this. Gotta let it do what it do, baby.
Start being totaled on the brick road, crossing at the crossroads, in the valleys and the alleys where the guards switch the bitch mode. I came through, the Harley pipe was loud like a lion. The title on the marquee said, child out of Zion. Contemplating on another plane, hovering down lover's lane. Won the great debate against the state about the mother plane. He called me by that other name, I called him by his other name. Then lightning struck the internet like a screen door in a hurricane. J-Electricity, baptizing in felicity. Where he been for the past 3 years is just a mystery. If it ain't come from one of my peers, it ain't a diss to me. I'm 1,000 leagues under the sea, niggas can't get to me. The F in my middle name with the period stand for victory. I came from the bottoms of hell with Jezebel, sniffing blow with our friends in the dens of iniquity. When I was young, I was confused, I thought God was a mystery. But everything I knew since the time I began to groove was taught to me by the wickedest men who twisted histories, who pulled out the cuffs of deception.